How to make a mini tie. First, you will need a paper and cut it like this. I got mine from a notepad. Next, trim the sides, but not fully. It depends on the size of the paper. Leave the middle like this. Next, fold the middle to the end of the paper. And then fold the two sides to the side. Just copy my work. It should look like this. Next, fold it into one. Just copy my work. And then fold it portraitly. Just do what I do. You can glue it if you want. And done.